Luke chapter 5 verse 36, the Bible says, "And he spake also a parable unto them. No man putteth a piece of a new garment upon an old, if otherwise, then both the new maketh a rent, and the piece that was taken out of the new agreeth not with the old." In Genesis chapter 35 verse 2, the Bible says, "Then Jacob said unto his household, and to all that were with him, put away the strange gods that are among you, and be clean, and change your garment." Close your eyes. Shout this prayer point loud and clear. Say, "Every evil garment that I am wearing that is magnetizing problems to my life." Say, "Every evil garment that I am wearing that is magnetizing problems to my life, catch fire in the name of Jesus. Catch fire in the name of Jesus." In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. You're welcome to Evangelist Joshua TV, a TV station that will teach you how to interpret your dreams with warfare prayers. Today's topic is dream about new clothes. Dream about new clothes. How do you feel when you are buying a new clothes? How do you feel when you are wearing a new clothes? I believe your answer should be, "You will look so good and feel comfortable." That is the blessings behind new clothes. New clothes are very, very important because new clothes reflects our individual's culture, personality, and preferences. In some cultures, clothes can reveal one's status and financial situation. In the same way, wearing new clothes make us feel good and comfortable. When you are wearing new clothes, you feel so good. Are new clothes important to you? Do you cherish new clothes or you cherish old clothes? Do you prefer shopping for new clothes? What color do you think you look good on? Do you often buy new clothes or receive new clothes? If your answer is yes, then it means you want to feel good and very, very comfortable. Dreaming about new clothes represents so many meanings. Number one, it represents a garment of joy. Two, it represents a garment of honor. Three, it represents a garment of power. Four, it represents a garment of love. Five, it represents a garment of success. Six, it represents a garment of new identity. Seven, it represents a garment of dominion. Eight, it represents a garment of favor. Nine, it represents a garment of promotion. 10, it represents a garment of celebration. 11, it represents a garment of healing and prosperity. May you experience healing and prosperity in your life in the name of Jesus Christ. Wearing new garments can be so good, can boost one's confidence and one's status in life. When you put on a new garment in the dream, that can also represent new opportunities, new glory, new identity, new goals, new dreams, and new gifts. May you receive new gifts in your life in the name of Jesus Christ. So when you are buying new clothes is a good omen. It means that you are trying to change your status. When you are buying new clothes in a dream, it means that you do not want the world to see you the way they are seeing you. When you are buying new clothes in a dream, it means that you want to change from that situation. When you are buying new clothes in the dream, it means that you possess that spirit. The spirit of the Lord is about to work in your life. When you are buying new clothes in the dream, it gives way for joy, it gives way for peace, it gives way for satisfaction. Because when you are buying new clothes in the dream, it means that a new glory, it means that a new identity, a new beginning in your life. There shall be a new beginning in your life in the name of Jesus Christ. Because those clothes you are buying, can also represent repentance. You have repented from your old clothes. This is a new clothes, identity. The Bible says, if any man be in Christ, he's a new creature. Old things, meaning old clothes have passed away, behold, new things have become new. So good things are coming your way. Good promotion, good success are coming your way as a result of this buying of new clothes in Jesus' name. So in some cases whereby you are receiving new clothes, especially if that clothes is coming from somebody that you love, it can represent a cloth of joy, a cloth of celebration, a cloth of healing. So in some cases whereby you are giving out new clothes, it means that God wants you to give out things. God wants you to give out something in a real life. What are the things you believe that you need to give out to people? It's time for you to give out those things. When you give out, definitely you will receive from God. I pray, may you receive from God in the name of Jesus Christ. In some cases whereby you are washing clothes, when you are washing clothes in the dream, it means that you are trying to eliminate some bad things in your life. Washing clothes in the dream can also bring righteousness, new identity and security, can bring a new image. It means that you do not want people to see you the way they are seeing you. You are trying to wash away your sins. You are trying to stay away from certain things, from certain problems that become a big obstacle to your life. So when you are wearing new clothes, as I said, it represents security, a garment, a new garment of opportunities, a new garment of new beginning, a new garment of joy, a new garment of peace. Because when somebody wear a new garment, there will be peace of mind, there will be confidence, there will be power, there will be respect. People will respect you. It means that the respect that you deserve is about to come to you. It means that the honor that you deserve is about to come to you. It means that just like God changed the garment of Joseph, God is about to change your status, and it will catapult your destiny from a lower region to a higher region in the name of Jesus Christ. So in some cases whereby you dream of a stolen clothes, when a cloth is stolen, that means that they want to bring shame, embarrassment into your life. They want to constitute, they want to give way for reproach to come into your life. When your new cloth is stolen, automatically that blessings which God has given you has been stolen, because a stolen cloth can also be a stolen child. A stolen cloth in a dream can also be a stolen position. A stolen new cloth in the dream can also represent a stolen celebration, a stolen laughter, a stolen success, a stolen marriage, a stolen business, a stolen ministry. May your ministry never be stolen in the name of Jesus Christ. And that kind of dream is telling you for you to be watchful, vigilant over your clothes as you put them outside your compound. You should not allow your clothes to pass a night at the clothesline. So in some cases whereby you are receiving baby clothes, if you are a woman, you are expecting a child, you are receiving a baby cloth, that is the fruit of the womb. Generally, if you are receiving a baby cloth, it means new ideas is coming your way. It means new talent, new identity, new opportunities are coming your way. Praise the living Jesus. Praise the living Jesus. So when you are hanging your new clothes, it means you are trying to arrange, you are trying to get set for the task ahead. When you are hanging your new clothes, it means that God is about to connect you to a life of a career breakthrough. When you are hanging your clothes, it means that God is about to boost your confidence. God is about to make you happy. God wants you to live with a new identity, with a new behavior. Freedom from obstacles. Praise the living Jesus. So when you are seeing your clothes on the ground or on the floor, it means that is your destiny is on the floor. That is a life of poverty, hardship, and struggle. So when you see your new clothes stained, when your new clothes is stained, then that means that your reputation has been destroyed. When your new clothes is stained in the dream, it means that somebody is trying to tarnish your image. So when your clothes doesn't fit you, that new clothes doesn't fit you, then that can be very, very disgusting, annoying. Then it means that you are not in the right place with God. when a cloth does not size you or does not fit you, it means that you are your time for God to answer your situations has not come. So in some cases whereby you are borrowing new cloth, if you are borrowing new cloth, it means a life of lack, a life of debt. That new cloth which you are borrowing can be money, can be gift, can be goods from people, something that you lack and you are asking your neighbor to give you. So when you are borrowing new cloth, it can open the door of debt, a door of loss, a door of poverty into your life. So as a child of God, you don't need to borrow new clothes. When you want God to bless you, pray for God to give you your own garment that fits your destiny. So in some cases, whereby you saw a new clothes as rag, then it means that the enemy is changing your glory. They are changing your glory. They want your glory to expire. You have to pray against it. So when you are seeing different cloth color, it means that God has given you a garment with many colors. It means a life of favor, a life of honor and power in Jesus' name. So when you are seeing white cloth, a white cloth represents a garment of righteousness, a garment of holiness, a garment of truth. It means that you need to say the truth anywhere you go. So when you are seeing yellow cloth, when you are seeing yellow cloth in the dream, then it tells you that your situation, you need to have faith in God. When you are putting on yellow clothes in your situation, you have to have faith in God. That is the only way God can answer your prayer. You have to stay in the place of your blessing. You have to stay in the place God wants you to stay. You don't need to move from one particular place to the other. That is the yellow garment. So in some cases whereby you are wearing a black cloth represents a life, the spirit of sorrow and mourning. May you never mourn. And that black cloth can also represent the spirit of lack of spiritual discernment. Everything is blind, night vision, no vision, no dreams, no goals. Everything is blind, no direction. Praise the living Jesus. So when you are seeing blue clothes, blue clothes represent a life of love, a life of attention, attraction from people. Praise the living Jesus. So when you are also wearing new clothes, it means that God wants to change your story. God wants to take away a certain problem from your life. And God is about to answer your prayers. I pray may the Lord answer your prayers in Jesus' name. So, and at the same time, if you are a single woman and you are dreaming about new clothes, it indicates love. When you are a man and you are dreaming about new clothes, it means that a new job is coming your way. If you have been dreaming about new clothes, what do you do? Surrender your life to Christ. Repent from sins and deal with it. Ask the Holy Spirit to remember you. Learn to appreciate God for everything. Pray for the restoration of your power. The instruction is to embark on one day fasting and prayers between 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. Give out new gifts to people. Close your eyes. Shout this prayer point loud and clear. Say, my garment of favor appear and enter my body in the name of Jesus. My garment of favor appear and enter my body in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Say, oh God, arise. Clothe me with the garment of joy and happiness. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Say, every evil power that wants to pollute my garment of destiny, die, 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 die. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Say, any witchcraft garment prepared for me by my enemies, refuse to size me. Refuse to size me. Refuse to size me. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. If you are taking that prayers, I wish you glory, honor, and power from the Almighty God in Jesus' name. If you have dreaming about clothes or new clothes, write them at the comment section. If you have not yet subscribed to this channel, kindly use this opportunity to subscribe. Once again, this is Evangelist Joshua from Lagos.